During World War II, dedicated Americans answered the call, sometimes the ultimate call, in the Office of Strategic Services. Their creativity and achievement remain the building blocks for today. Among those was the late Bill Casey, whose determination and personal courage in the clandestine effort against Adolf Hitler meant the difference between victory and defeat. While the world changed in 45 years since the OSS was founded, his capacity for leadership did not, nor did the devotion of the men and women of our intelligence services. From the days in the late 70s, where we found America's intelligence capabilities reduced and demoralized, today our intelligence community performs a vital role in the struggle against international terrorism and drug trafficking. It exposes and counters the huge menacing apparatus of Soviet espionage and propaganda and scouts future challenges. Unfortunately, many of your successes can only be celebrated in private. But those of us in the executive branch and the Congress know about these gallant efforts and recognize, for example, verifying arms reduction agreements and the continued expansion of freedom must rest on a solid intelligence foundation. So we have a responsibility to assure the American people that they have the best intelligence service in the world and that it is staffed by honorable men and women who work within the framework of our laws and our shared values.